स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास ट्वेल्थ इंग्लिश लिटरेचर, वी आर स्टडिंग प्रोज चैप्टर 3, द सीक्रेट ऑफ हेल्थ सक्सेस एंड पावर, दैट इज रिटन बाय जेम्स एलन. स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस लेक्चर 7 इंग्लिश वर्जन लेक्चर, वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी द लास्ट पार्ट ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, द सीक्रेट ऑफ पावर. इन दिस सीक्रेट ऑफ पावर वी हैव स्टडीड एंड वी हैव कम टू नो टू और मोर स्टैंजास इन आवर लेक्चर नंबर 6. एंड नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू बिगिन पैराग्राफ नंबर 14. Students, in this paragraph, the writer is talking about those people who have got a power and who are going to get power. Now, the writer is defining passion, and we have given title Passion is Not Power to this lecture number 7, paragraph number 14. Now, let's understand what the writer says. The passion is not power. The writer refuses at all. Passion can't be defined as power. Why? Because it is the abuse of power. The writer is saying abuse. The writer is saying passion is a seller on the name of power. The dispersion of power. The writer is emphasizing that passion can't be a symbol of power. It is an abuse, and not only an abuse but also a dispersion of power. Means it disperses the collected movability and power. Passion is like a furious storm. The writer is comparing a passion to a storm. Why? Because a storm is uncontrollable, which beats fiercely and wildly means by being out of control upon the embattled means a strong rock. It means the movable thing is defined as weakness and immovable things are defined as power. Now we see immovability reflects in a storm and movability reflects in a storm, and immovability, strength, solitary grandeur reflects in rock. Now we can say this movable storm is weak and this embattled rock is very powerful. Whilst power is like the rock itself, I have already told you, because power is a rock itself, because it can stand on one place, which remains silent and unmoved, means the thing which has the power of resistance, which can control others, which are immovable, are called powerful. But the passion is like a furious storm, and both are movable things. That's why we can't say these things power at all. In this way, students, we can't say passion power at all, passion to a power at all. These three lines as a paragraph are very important to explain with reference to context, and it occurs and you face these lines in your examination to write explanation. So please you go through this properly. Now let's begin paragraph number 15. I have given the title to this paragraph, Change of Habit. Means if a person is desirous, if a person has an ardent desire to achieve power, then he will have to understand this paragraph. What is this? This is, if you have not this power, means if you have not the quality of being immovable, if you can't resist anything, if you are not irresistant, then you may acquire it by practice. According to the writer, it is not a matter of worry. If you want, you can achieve this power, but there is a condition. And the beginning of power is likewise the beginning of wisdom. This is very difficult to understand. How do we get wisdom? We don't know. When we get wisdom, it continues to come to us. It happens to come to us. It comes to us by experiences and with so many other things. Now, power doesn't make you realize that it is coming to you. The same thing is there in wisdom. You must commence by overcoming these purposeless trivialities. Commence means beginning. Overcoming means winning. The writer says, if you want to achieve power, you must control with the you must begin with the control of these negative qualities. These negative qualities are purposeless trivialities, means all those activities which are purposeless, means you should stop working all those things which is no use, which is of no use, to which you have hitherto been willing victim, means sometimes it seen that we become the victim of these things. Suppose somebody joking, we started laughing and we try to participate in that. We should avoid all that. Boisterous means very loud and uncontrolled laughter. It means we should not engage in loud and uncontrolled and meaningless laughters. Slander means gossips, idle talk, useless talking and joking merely to raise a laugh. Means all these things just to make a fun, just to enjoy, is totally useless. We should not do this. We should avoid this. All these things must be put on one side, means we should ignore these things at all, because these are poison in the name of collecting power. So we should avoid 100%. We should avoid at all these things, and must be put one side, as so much waste of valuable energy, because these frivolous and useless activities waste our valuable energy that can be turned, that can be changed into power. Student, that was all in this paragraph number 15 and lecture number 7. I hope you understood very well, and to please keep on watching our videos so that you may improve your English. Please student, you subscribe your channel or SE classes of English language. Please comment so that we may improve, share and like. We will be very, very thankful. Thanks student.